Good evening, my family. We're here just to talk a little bit about lunching. And before you all yawn and fall asleep, we don't do boring lunching here. While I'm just talking, just going to sort of say a little bit about why and how we should lunch. I just want you to watch the horse, who is lunging completely free. This is how he would choose to move if he was left to his own devices. And he's very nice, he's very beautiful. And he's almost too good for a demo, because I like to turn an ugly duckling into a swan, but we're actually starting with quite a swan. But anyway, let's see what we can do. But there are reasons to lunge a horse. For a lot of people, lunging is because they can't be bothered to ride because they haven't got much time, or the weather's bad, and various reasons like that. But really, it shouldn't be like that at all. You should lunge for a reason, for a purpose, and you should have a plan. If anybody was to ask you what your horse does for a living, what is his job, what would you say?
Cost me a load of money.
But he does actually have a profession. He earns his living by being an athlete. A horse is a professional athlete. We ask them to run. We do sprinting, middle distance, long distance. We do high jump, long jump. We do hurdles, steeplechasing. Maybe chuck in a bit of gymnastics and ballet as well. So they are true athletes, and like any human athlete, they don't actually, or they shouldn't be made to do the job that they do for a living all the time. No human athlete goes up and down a 100-metre track all day, or they don't do long jump all day. What they do, about two or three times a week, they go into the gym, and they do that to work on specific muscle groups that are actually going to improve their performance on the track or the field. This not only improves their performance and their physical development, but it takes out a lot of the wear and tear that horses get by, and humans get by doing the same old thing all the time. So when we put a horse on the lunge, what we actually do is put it in the gym. And we're going to get this horse to use muscle groups that he would normally use under saddle, but as you can see, he's not using them working free. So we're going to see if we can persuade him to use the muscles that we would want him to use under saddle, actually improve his physical development and get him stepping further out from behind and lifting his back and developing his core strength, which is what a human athlete would do by going into the gym to recuperate. So you want to see your lunge sessions as a gym session for your equine athlete. So if we bring him now to the front, we'll get the lunge aid put on and we'll see if we can get him to move differently and to use the muscle groups that we want him to use rather than just slobbing around for 20 minutes. Because if he did 20 minutes of this, it wouldn't affect any change whatsoever. He would still be exactly the same at the end of 20 minutes as he was at the beginning. And that's not really what we